Look at that! Check out that gift shop!
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets. Don't you just love marine life?
Mom, these fish aren't in the army.
Hey, get back in line!
Thank you for visiting the Curry Aquatic Fun Center.
No!
Have a whale of a time.
Exhibits
are through the turnstile up ahead.
Watch out!
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
If you have any questions,
sir, please buy something and move along.
Tommy, stay still. I want to take a picture.
Can't hold in all this energy. I'm a wiggly fish.
I want to be a fish too.
Oh.
Mom, can I be a fish someday?
Well, in the infinite universe, anything is theoretically possible.
Then I will be a majestic space fish as big as the sun and swim to planet Unicorn.
Okay, kids. We'll be back here in 2 hours. Can we talk? Hey, let's have a conversation. Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins.
Oh.
Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. These strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash. I don't think turtles can really do that. Thank you. was more educational. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
They will be when I'm through with them.
That brain game is rigged.
Thank you.